Super quick, easy trick. If you've got a wet chalk box, you got to dry it out. This is how I like to dry mine out. I'll wrap it around anything convenient around me, and I'll have it sit out in the sun for a couple hours, and then once it's done drying, it'll be all powdery. Super simple, but hey, I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe.